post a job in ZipRecruiter, get a quality candidate within the first day. ZipRecruiter, the smartest way to hire. And right now, you can try ZipRecruiter for free. That's right, free at ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada. That's ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada. ZipRecruiter.ca/Canada. This is City News. Construction back on Lakeshore Boulevard between Strawn and Bathurst. It's all for the same thing crews have been working on since the summer of 2021. Here's Kyle Hawkins.
Eastbound Lakeshore is once again reduced to just one lane from east of Strawn to Bathurst as Enbridge Gas continues to work on installing a new high-pressure natural gas pipeline. This is related to the same project which had the westbound Lakeshore down to one lane between Jarvis and Young late last year, forcing people to wait for hours in traffic. The pipeline serves critical downtown customers, including hospitals and Billy Bishop Airport, and Enbridge tells me the pipeline itself has been in the ground since March 2022. The crews are now working.